Happy holidays. My name is Almaz Negash. I am the founder and executive director of the African Diaspora Network. We're based in Silicon Valley, USA. I am very thankful for all of you who have supported us over the years, especially this last 8 to 9 months during COVID. This has been a very difficult year for many, and my heart goes out to those who have lost lives and who are still struggling to make ends meet. This is not an easy year, and yet we found some hope and resilience within us to continue to move, albeit all the challenges. At ADN, I'm very thankful that an idea that started 10 years ago actually was able to realize that 10-year celebration. This idea of bringing Africans and Friends of Africa was not created in a vacuum. It was created because there was a gap. There was a need for us from the diaspora to be at the table. And the whole idea of asking people to invite us to their meetings when they talk about Africa was not acceptable to me. I wanted to see that we invite people to the table. If there was a way for us to actually own that ecosystem, bring ourselves to the table, and then invite our friends to help us collaborate, co-create, and co-imagine possibilities. And I thank each and every one of you for supporting us. And we are supported by Africans and Friends of Africa. And really, we are able to do what we've done over the last 10 years. Thanks to all of you. Thanks for believing in the vision. And of course, thanks to the hard work and support of our board, our team, our champions, and the community as a whole. We have a booklet for you. I do hope you download that booklet and read it, 34 pages of love and commitment to each other. I hope you do that. I also look forward to working with you with our new strategic direction for the next 3 to 4 years, focused on education, healthcare, connectivity, and finance. Each one of them have an impact. Each of these issues have an impact in the lives of people in the continent, but also here, wherever we live in our communities. And I look forward to working with all of you. Again, happy holidays. I hope you enjoy this holiday, even if it's challenging. I do hope you take time to rest and we'll get to see each other again in January. Thank you.